بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا وحبيبنا وشفيعنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد. Hello everyone, my name is Krisa Osaragusin from 7.6. How are you guys? Is it good? I hope everyone is always healthy, especially during this current COVID-19 pandemic. By the way, do you know what is Isra Mi'raj event? Well, now I will tell you about Isra Mi'raj event so that you get new knowledge about this event. Isra Mi'raj, which is commemorated by Muslims every year, is the spiritual journey of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam from the Grand Mosque to the Aqsa Mosque, then continue to Sidratul Muntaha, which is in the seventh heaven layer. Isra Mi'raj is done in just one night by riding a burak, which is a creature ridden by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the angel Jibril with incredible speed. The Prophet Muhammad holy journey through the seventh heaven or Sidratul Muntaha overnight on a burak for the Arab people is considered an absurd story. However, not for the friend Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. He was the first person who believed to the holy journey of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Therefore, Abu Bakr was given the name as-Siddiq because it means a trusted person. So, let's see together the story of Isra Mi'raj carried out by Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. On his journey, Prophet Muhammad met with the other prophet. When opening the first heavenly door, Prophet Muhammad met with Prophet Adam. Then, in the second heaven, Prophet Muhammad met with Prophet Isa and Prophet Yahya. Moving on the third heaven, Prophet Muhammad met with Prophet Yusuf. After that, in the fourth and fifth heaven, Prophet Muhammad met with Prophet Idris and Prophet Harun. Ascending to the sixth heaven, Prophet Muhammad met with Prophet Musa. Arriving at the seventh heavenly door, Prophet Muhammad was greeted by Prophet Ibrahim, who at the same time it accompanied him to Sidratul Muntaha. Arriving there, Prophet Muhammad received the orders from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala to pray 50 times a day. After receiving this revelation, Prophet Muhammad descended into the sixth heaven and met again with Prophet Musa. Hearing that Prophet Muhammad received the orders from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala to pray 50 times a day, Prophet Musa advised Prophet Muhammad to return to Sidratul Muntaha and ask for relief. Prophet Muhammad followed Prophet Musa's advice and returned to Sidratul Muntaha. The Prophet Muhammad's request for relief was granted by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala with a reduction of 5 prayers a day. Then, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam returned to Prophet Musa and received the same advice. Because Prophet Musa felt that the people of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would not be able to pray 45 times a day. Still getting the same advice, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam went back and forth between Sidratul Muntaha and sixth heaven many times. Finally, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala ordered all of his servants through the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to pray 5 times a day. The spiritual journey of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam may not have occurred to the logic and reason of ordinary human. However, it is mandatory to be used as a lesson for Muslim. Hopefully, Isra Mi'raj event can make you more aware about the history of Islam and the origin of 5 daily prayers. And that's all from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.